do not get her flowers. That's a dumb idea. If you want to impress her, you've got to go big.
What do you mean, go big?
I don't know. Figure it out. Oh, and by the way, at least drop an octave.
Workshop. You can choose your own new furry friend, stuff it with lots of love, and make a wish.
I have to pretend that there's nothing to be surprised for. I don't need to explain myself to you. You're what I want when I've got nothing to lose.
Nervous, sweetie?
I'm not nervous.
What movie are you going to see?
I don't know.
Did you ask her to the movie?
No, she asked me. Do you think she'll like the bear?
Of course she will. You made it just for her, so that makes it really special.
Well, the movie's gonna start.
I made this.
Sid! Hurry up! The trailers are starting! What's taking you so long?
Give me a second, I'm waiting for Alex.
Oh, is this the Alex guy you were talking about?
It's like a small child.
Sorry, man. We didn't want to scare you.
We came to make sure nothing funny happens. Got it? Give the kid a break. Don't worry about us, man.
Oh. Look at this guy. Going above and beyond and getting her a teddy bear.
He made her a teddy bear?
It's so cute. I love it.
And I do, too. Look, he dresses nice, gets a teddy bear. This guy's a keeper. All right, let's give the lovebird some privacy.
Don't try anything funny, you hear?
They are so embarrassing. My mom said for them to chaperone our date. Is that all right?
Sydney?
Christian? Long time no see.
I know. What are you doing here?
I'm seeing a movie with Alex.
Hey, man, what's up?
What are you doing here?
seeing the same movie with my girlfriend.
The redhead from our class?
Yeah.
Nice.
Well, she wanted popcorn. Can't keep her waiting.
All right, see you, Christian.
See ya.
Ready to go?
Who was that?
Oh, that was my ex.
What spell has this elevated IQ temptress girl cast that suddenly makes you want to be in a musical?
So, what kind of a guy is Christian?
Him? He sucks.
What?
He wouldn't shut up about himself on our first date. He's a really bad kisser.
Not a musical singer person.
Have you ever seen Trust me, you're doing better than him so far.
Michael Crawford. Exactly my point. He was the Phantom of the Opera on Broadway. Now my mom?
Hey, Mama.
Hi. Wow. Gorgeous.
Yeah, I'd like to take credit, but Gabriella picked it out, so...
Oh, and I ordered that corsage that you showed me. It's gonna be perfect.
Oh, thanks, Mom.
Oh, you did good.
Andrew?
Hey, it's Gabriella.
Hey, I just showed my mom the tux.
We need to talk. I can't be a little adult right now, Troy. I'm hoping you understand that.
No, I didn't say that. Gabriella, I know.
So what, I come back, go to prom, and leave again?
Let's not forget, what's a picnic without chocolate-covered strawberries?
And wouldn't it be right?
Do you want the last strawberry?
Come on. I think he's gonna do it.
He better not.
This might very well be the best.
Shut up!
In the whole world, but you wouldn't know.
Ari.
Find them. You all right?
So here's the thing. Your freshman honors program at Stanford.
We just appreciate Clint Eastwood's use of violence in his rom-com.
I had fun today. I hope you did too.
Sid, hurry up. It's getting late.
I'm coming. Oh, the bear. I'll be right back.
Where are you going?
I forgot the bear.
Have Alex get it. We gotta go.
But I'll just be 2 seconds.
No buts. Mom said it's getting late. We gotta go now.
I am so sorry. Can you please hold on to it for me? I promise I'll get it back tomorrow.
It was all right.